am Gaurav from 7th class from Suraj School Rewari is here to about a topic. And my topic is about motion and time. First, measurement. Measurement is the comparison of an unknown quantity with some fixed quantity of the same kind. Types of measurement. First, physical quantities. Quantities like length, weight or mass, time, temperature, speed that can be measured are called physical quantities. Standard units. There are a need for units of measurement which could be uniformly used by everyone. It's called standard units. Types of standard units. The standard units of mass is kilogram. The standard unit of time is second. The standard unit of length is meter. The standard unit of temperature is Kelvin. Types of physical quantities. First, speed. The distance covered by a moving object in unit time is known as its speed. And types of speed. First, uniform motion. A body is said to be uniform motion if it travels in a straight line and covers equal distance in equal intervals of time. Second, non-uniform motion. A body is said to be non-uniform motion if the speed or direction of the body does not remain constant. And it is one more thing about odometer and speedometer. Odometer is an instrument used in vehicle. It tells about distance covered by a vehicle. Speedometer is an instrument that used in vehicle. It tells about the speed of the vehicle. Thank you.